Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. Good morning, my pupils. You are welcome to today's class. This is our lesson 7. And today we are going to look at important historical features and sites in Nigeria. So we are going to look at the meaning and importance of historical sites in Nigeria. First, we are going to define a historical site. A historical site is an official piece of political, military, cultural, or social history which have been preserved due to its value. Yes, a place that has been put aside as a historical site is normally preserved with generations upon generations come to meet that site. Government or a nation normally preserve this historical site, which is of much benefit to them. A historical site attracts visitors and has people who guide them. There are people who work in those historical sites as guides. They guide the tourists that come to visit that place. So what are now the importance of this historical site? One, it attracts tourists who contribute to the development of our country. We are talking about Nigeria. If we have people that visit this historical site, it contributes to the economy. How? Those people pay. They pay to visit those historical sites, and those sites are generating money for the country. Then number two, it adds value and contributes to our sense of identity. Then also the last one is a good source of revenue. What are now historical sites? Historical site can be a building, it can be a rock, it can be a river, it can be a mountain, a cave. All those are examples of historical sites. For example, in Abuja here, we have rocks like the Aso Rock. Also in Niger here, we have Zuma Rock. Those places are places where people go and pay. They pay to go there. There are people that guide them. Some people climb the rocks, the funds paid are given back to government. It now contributes to the economy of the nation. For example, we have the first building in Nigeria, which we are going to talk about that in our next class. And I'm sure you must have heard the first story building in Nigeria was where? That is an assignment for you. Take it, Google it, and we'll treat it more in the next class. These are some examples of historical sites. As I've said, it can be a river, it can be a cave, it can be trees, it can be a rock or a mountain. So, for your home form, I said you should define historical sites, then list two importance of historical sites in Nigeria. So number two, I said you should list two importance of historical sites. I will expect your answers on my WhatsApp number very soon. Please do it and send it. I'll be expecting it. Until I meet again with you, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.